मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई प्रियंका श्रीवास्तव, मैथ्स टीचर ऑफ एनएलके ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल्स, वेलकम यू ऑल टू अटेंड द मैथ सेशन। चिल्ड्रन, वी ऑलरेडी नो हाउ टू सॉल्व सब्ट्रैक्शन स्टोरी प्रॉब्लम्स, बट टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू रिप्रेजेंट इंफॉर्मेशन गिवन इन द प्रॉब्लम विद स्टेटमेंट। सो चिल्ड्रन, वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्शन इज ईजी टू सॉल्व जस्ट एज addition. So children, look, the subtraction keywords are difference, left, remaining, borrow, find the other, how much more, and which is lesser. So by these keywords you can easily understand that the question is all about subtraction. And children, you can also note down these keywords in your utility notebook. Okay, so let's take an example, children. Example number 1, there are 7272 children in the school. 4568 are boys. How many girls are there? So children, read the question carefully. Okay, now to understand the problem well and to know what to write as statements, ask these questions. What is 7272 and what is 4568? The answer to these questions will help us to form statements for the solution. So let's start, children. 7272 are total number of children in the school, and 4568 are number of boys in the school. So we will write total number of children is equal to 7272 and number of boys is equal to 4568. Now what we have to find in the given question? Yes, we have to find number of girls in the given question. So number of girls is equal to, it is possible, children, to subtract 8 from 2? No, na? So we will borrow, then it will become 12 and 7 become 6. So 12 minus 8 is 4, 6 minus 6 is 0. Look, children, again here it is not possible to subtract 5 from 2, so we will borrow, then it will become 12 and it will become 6. So 12 minus 5 is 7 and 6 minus 4 is 2. So like this we can find our required answer. So here write the answer in full statement. So the number of girls are 2704. Okay, children, and after completing the question, draw a line with pencil and scale. Now we will solve one more subtraction story problem. Okay, so let's take an example too. Here a car company produce 95,556 cars in a year. They sold 84,324 cars. How many cars were left unsold? So children, to understand the problem well and to know what to write as statements, ask this question. What is 95,556 and what is 84,324? So let's find, children. What is 95,556? These are number of cars produced in a year, and 84,324 number of cars sold. Okay, now what we have to find in the given question? How many cars were left unsold? Here left is subtraction keyword. Did you notice? Yes, left is subtraction keyword. So let's start the solution. So children, number of cars produced in a year is equal to 95,556, and number of cars were sold is equal to 84,324. Now children, let's find number of cars were unsold, and for this we have to subtract number of cars were sold from number of cars produced in a year. Okay, so let's subtract. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2, 5 minus 2 is equal to 3, 5 minus 3 is equal to 2, 5 minus 4 is equal to 1, and 9 minus 8 is equal to 1. So 11,232 cars were left unsold. Children, write the answer in full statement. Okay, it is very necessary. Okay, so children, I hope you all understood today's topic. Thank you, and do not forget to write your name, class, section, and date. Okay, children.